What if you had cancer and didn't even know? Cancer's real danger isn't how it grows, but how well it hides. Every year, nearly 20 million new cancer cases are diagnosed worldwide, and almost 50% of those lead to death. Tumors can cloak themselves, making the immune system blind to their presence. That's why so many treatments fail and why relapses are so common. But what if we could strip away cancer's disguise so the body could finally see it and destroy it? That's the mission of Oncolytics Biotech with their breakthrough therapy, PolarioRep, an oncolytic virus delivered by IV designed to do what the immune system can't by itself. It identifies, infects, and breaks apart tumor cells, exposing them to the immune system. By doing this, it turns cold tumors into hot ones, ones that are visible, vulnerable, and prepped to be attacked. This sparks an immediate immune response and trains the body to remember, helping prevent the cancer from coming back. And because PolarioRep only multiplies in cancer cells, healthy cells are left unharmed. Early trials are showing survival gains in breast and pancreatic cancers, two of the deadliest forms. That's why the FDA has already granted PolarioRep fast-track designation and why larger trials are now being planned. Cancer has always hidden in plain sight, but now with the breakthrough drug PolarioRep, the disguise may finally be gone. If you care about the fight against cancer and you're looking for innovative opportunities in cancer treatment, then check out Oncolytics Biotech, linked below.